I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to clear the Roblox cache and cookies in the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap General in this menu. Step 2. Tap iPhone Storage. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the list of apps on this screen, and then tap Show All. Step 4. Tap Roblox in this list of apps. The next screen shows you high-level info about the Roblox app. Step 5. Tap Offload App. A window pops up letting you know that offloading the Roblox app will delete the app but keep its documents and data. Step 6. Tap Offload App again. The Roblox app will be offloaded and the cookies and cache associated with the app will be cleared. Step 7. Tap Reinstall App. The Roblox app will be reinstalled and you can continue using it as normal. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.